Let us now solve question 9. Question 9. Find the equation whose roots are 3 over 4 and minus 4. This is going to be a quadratic equation. Let's see the solution. The roots are x is equal to 3 over 4 and then x is equal to minus 4. I'm going to take this 3 over 4 to this side of x, and I will also take this minus 4 to this side of x. I will take this minus 4 to this side of x. Let me do that. So x minus 3 over 4, since it is plus 3 over 4 on that side, when it comes to this side, it becomes minus 3 over 4. So x minus 3 over 4 is equal to 0, and if I bring this minus 4 to that side, it will become plus 4. So we have x plus 4 is equal to 0. So we can bring the two together. That is, x minus 3 over 4 multiplying the other one, x plus 4, that's equal to, the first one is 0, the second one is 0, 0 times 0, giving us 0. So we want to expand this. We're going to have x, that is this x, we multiply x plus 4, then later minus 3 over 4 we also multiply x plus 4. So we start with x multiplying x plus 4, and also 3 over 4 multiplying x plus 4, and the answer is 0. X times x, that gives us x square plus x times 4, that will give us 4x. Then minus 3 over 4 times x, that will be minus 3 over 4x. Minus 3 over 4 times plus 4, that will be minus 3. You know why? Because this 4, we cancel or we divide this 4. So we're going to be left with 3. I hope you understand what I mean. What I mean is that 3 over 4, when it multiplies 4, 4 cancels 4, and the answer is minus 3 at the end of the day. So that's equal to 0. Let's try to multiply through by 4 now, because this is over 1, x squared over 1, 4x over 1, 3x over 4, minus 3 over 1. So if I put over 1 over 1 and over 1 here, 0 also over 1, the LCM of the denominators is 4. So I want to multiply through. I want to multiply each term by the LCM of the denominator, which is 4. So multiply through by 4, the LCM of the denominator. So we have 4 into bracket x square over 1, yes, 4 into bracket 4x over 1, yes, 4 into bracket minus 4 into bracket 3x over 4, yes, minus 4 into bracket 3 over 1, yes, is equal to 4 into bracket 0 over 1, yes. I've multiplied through by 4. If you look at this very well, this 4 cancel this 4. Let me do it again. This 4 cancels this 4, and what we are left with will be 4x squared plus 16x minus 3x minus 12 is equal to 4 times 0, that's 0. And the middle terms, those middle terms are like terms, 16 plus 16x and minus 3x. If we work on both of them, we're going to have plus 13x from them, plus 13x minus 12 is equal to 0. So this conforms to option C. Option C is the answer.